So I finally finished my overtime, finished a long shift of work. My cousin hit me on Twitter telling me, yo, wake up, bro. Some shit just happened. And here I am. Akuma. Street Fighter 6. And I haven't touched Street Fighter 6 or a lot of fighting games in months because it's out of time and I've just been focusing on Call of Duty, so. I think I need to, like, shut my mouth and play the fucking game. Let's analyze this trailer.
Where will this path of strife take him?
He looks like a demon. I'm thinking like this man pissed himself. Bro, he just wake up level 3 the minute he saw him. There's no way. Yo, this map is crazy. And it's so bright, and I love this music. This music is 10 times better than like so many other ones, Whoa, whoa, whoa. That overhead is one tag. I thought that'd be a double. Wait, whoa. Whoa. Hold on, we gotta go back over here. We gotta go back. There was a couple of DPs I saw there, and I'm thinking.
Ready yourself.
That move looked like that should be a double hitter. And he baited it, looked like he baited it on him. Hold on. Look at his neutral stance. Oh my god. And his abs look ew. Not even ew. Oh my god. Bro, he te bro, that kick is so unfair because he's launching his leg up before he's launching his toe up. And it's so fast. Oh, wait, what's the playback speed? Hold on. I wanna slow down by. Bro, that move is so fast. And look. He's using his other leg to reach you even further. So you understand how unfair that move is going to be in tournaments or in regular fights. And let's continue this. Boom, another one. This looks like a heavy. That looks like heavy if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong. It's either heavy or standing medium because he's like, it looked like he, nah. Ryu is like literally like, that man literally he about to knock over. That was a heavy punch. That has to be a heavy punch. This man is stretching his whole body over to hit him. Like, look how much range he has over that. And look where his foot is at. He's stretching his body as far as he can. Oh, with his knee. I don't like this knee attack because, like, I think Madiza and a couple other players, a couple other characters have it. It feels like a, I don't know. I feel like this move is so minus. Okay, see, but the thing is, he linked it with that overhead kick. So that's the crazy part. See, I don't think Madiza got overhead kick attack. He went into a knee to an overhead. Nah, bro, these moves are. Wait, matter of fact, let me let this video play first. Jesus Christ, his aura. That sounds so crazy. What the fuck? Did he just charge up his? Did he knock down? Double what? Wait, does he have a variant of what Ryu have, but his own? You can grab, that's a plus plus? You can grab into that. Oh my god, his drive rush. Oh my god, this man's drive rush. The way he sounds, oh my god, his dirty new fucking skin, Overhead. Overhead double attack. So instead of his leg, it's his hand. What? Oh my god. That's a combo. What? He's still hitting him. Yo, I didn't watch this far. Wait, I already watched the video, but I didn't watch this far. Sacrifice yourself. He literally just killed Ryu. He literally just killed him. What the? Why are we putting him in the game if he literally just killed Ryu? What? What am I watching? Oh.
I am the true master of the fist.
This trailer was so awesome. Oh my God, that was so awesome. Oh my God, that was so amazing. That was so amazing. I cannot wait to fucking have this character. Oh my God, that was amazing. I don't even care. Yo, that overhead attack was that knee to a link into the overhead. That's going to be unfair because they're going to drive rush into a heavy and then link those two together. EX, what's the more call it? Hadouken into whatever this is into that EX into this into level two combo 30 combo or probably extended. I don't know. You can extend it because the way he was extending his combos was just like only one EX. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Akuma is gonna be a very dangerous character. And it was so cool. He got his original, like, yo, I wonder what they're going to put for his third skin. That's all I'm thinking about. Bro, this stream was crazy. His drive rush. I don't like that. Akuma with a drive rush. Look at him. He look like he's going to hunt you down. Look at him. Look how deep, bro. Look where he's standing. Look how low he at. Like, I know Aki and who else be having weird dry rushes? DJ, the chat nigga. Overhead. Look how that's so unfair because he drive rush low. Look. I'm gonna really pay attention to this real quick. Cause I wanna learn how to get better at this game and I wanna make sure I'm getting better and I can analyze these things. So in the future, like even my man's Naji, Oni Naji, shout out to my dog. He could really go on Street Fighter and Valorant and lots of other games. Make sure you're tuning in on him on Twitch. Like I was saying, he started out low with this attack. Look how low he is. Overhead. You see how he's blocking it, but he's not blocking overhead. He's blocking low. Because he's just crouched up. He's not standing. Look, his hand is Mao. Mao. Double hit. See, bro, and look how he started that combo. He didn't link it with the second leg. He linked it into an EX Hadouken command grab. Or maybe that's not a Hadouken command grab. That's just a combo. Yeah. It's a fire combo. I wonder what the name is called for that. Damn, I gotta do better. This is also hard. This is what I'm in. Yeah, I know this man got too many projectiles. This man has angled projectiles. This man has direct projectiles. This man has a teleportation. This man has a counter, I think. No, he doesn't have a counter. Does he have a counter? I'll rewatch it. He has a command grab. He has a command grab. This man, he baited him. I think that's the command grab. Ming Ming. That's literally unfair. And this is one of the coolest shots in the world. This right here. They should have put Street Fighter 6 as this. This would have been, my nigga, if they made Street Fighter 6 the front of like this, this is it. That's all they need. Mao. Hell yeah. And I might have just showed a combo because this combo was nasty. Like what? That's a combo? Nigga puts fire in your chest and blows you apart. And then he continued the combo. It's the fact that he continued the combo, bro. The combo wasn't even over yet. Nah, that's not fair. That double kick is also OD. That whole string. Yeah, I'm not showing that string. That was disgusting. Yo, I hope you guys, like, make sure to check out Akuma when Street Fighter 6 drops this, man. And, like, I also hope those patch notes, I've been paying attention about that. I need some serious patch notes on a lot of these characters. But I'm not going to complain because, you know, I don't have enough experience. Yeah, I can't talk. Let me get my ass in the fucking boot camp and let me get inside and get into my fights. But, yeah, that was fun. Check you guys out later.